American Airlines will launch three new flights from Tulsa this week. The first flight to Austin, Texas leaves at 6 tomorrow morning. Wednesday morning, we'll see the first flight to Reagan National in Washington, D.C. And on Saturday morning, the inaugural flight to Miami International will leave.